Good morning, friends, and welcome back to another VLOGTOBER vlog. As you can see from the starting clips, I just finished working out at the gym. Very happy. I much prefer working in the mornings than in the evenings. Working out in the mornings. So just finished up at the gym. I did legs today. I used to flip-flop. I kind of like them equally, but it just depends on my mood. Today I was definitely in a leg day type of mood. As you can see, I am wide awake right now. This is why I'm filming the intro after my workout, because now I have energy. As you can see, I'm wearing a rain jacket. It was raining when I was coming here, and it's supposed to rain today, which might put a damper on my plans I have this evening. We will see. A couple things planned. Supposed to see a couple friends tonight. Tomorrow I'm working because it is the first day, if you don't know this, I work at a soccer club, and it's the first day of our indoor season, so I'll be working. But after that, very exciting stuff, I'm going to meet up with my housemates. If you saw my get ready with me vlog, which I'll link up above, I talked a little bit about this because I saw them for my former housemate's birthday. These are former housemates, but I still call them housemates. Does anyone else do that? Like your old roommates or something like that? You still call them your roommates? Anyways, we're doing a little Friendsgiving get together like a week later. So it's potluck style, so everyone's gonna bring a dish. And then I'm not exactly sure what we're gonna do after, but it'll be very nice to see them. And then the rest of the week, I don't really have much planned. So exciting stuff. So that is what I have planned so far. So it is Friday. I'm working today. Gotta go home, shower, eat breakfast, go to work. I need to shave my legs. I noticed that when I was, because I'm wearing shorts today and I could see my legs, and I was like, ooh, it's time. So we're gonna go home and do that. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any of the other VLOGTOBER videos. And yeah, that's it. Let's go. Time for another VLOGTOBER week. Woo woo. Hello friends, I just got home. I was supposed to go on a walk with my friends, but it's raining, so that's not happening anymore. Still going to out for drinks tonight, later though. Well, I won't be drinking because I'm working tomorrow. Yeah, that's the plan. I showed you guys that I got sushi for lunch. Me and my coworker, we always go out to lunch on Fridays, and I got sushi and it was absolutely delicious. It is just about 6 o'clock. I'm going to clean my desk. It's actually not that bad, probably because it was a short work week this week, so it's not like I had time for it to get as dirty. But yeah, gonna do that, and then I need to start editing the last week's vlog. So that is what I'm going to do. I think I'm just gonna wear my outfit. I don't think I showed you guys my outfit actually, because I was running late. Oh yes, because I didn't mention this. I need a whisper so my brother doesn't hear me, but I got Red Hot Chili Pepper tickets. It took me like 15 minutes to get it, so I was running late. Let me put you down so you can see my outfit. I'm wearing this jumpsuit. I think you'll be able to see all of it. I'm wearing this jumpsuit. It's from Simon's, over top of this white t-shirt. So honestly, I think I'm just gonna wear this out tonight for drinks. I have no idea what shoes I'm gonna wear. But yeah, maybe I didn't even put on jewelry this morning, so I'll put on some jewelry. Maybe put on a red lip, and I think that'll be good enough for my outfit. Anyways, like I said, I have to do some cleaning and some editing. I'll talk to you guys later. I've not chatted to you all weekend. I got a few clips here or there, but not really did much. Yeah, sorry about that. So let me give you the update of my weekend. So on Friday, I showed you guys the clip where I got sushi, and then my friends and I went to a bar. We went to Beer Town. That was Friday night. Saturday, I worked the whole entire day. What you doing, girl? Oh no, oh no. Someone's taking my spot. What you doing, girl, hey? Okay, I'll remember after. And then I got home yesterday and basically started rushing because last night my university friends and I did our little Friendsgiving. So I had to cook food. I had to cook the food that I was bringing. I brought this acorn squash mac and cheese. It was delicious. Fan favorite. I'll link the recipe down below. I found it on TikTok. But yeah, I basically got home and I had to make the mac and cheese and then like get changed and pack myself. So I was a little late. I don't think I took a video of the food, but it was so good. It was the most random mix. So we had dinner, which was really nice, and caught up. And then we went to this like haunted house attraction thing. For anyone is in the Kitchener area, because my friends are in Kitchener, it's Scream Park. So it's kind of like Halloween Haunt at Wonderland, but like smaller. It was actually really cool. So they had two indoor haunted houses, one that was like semi inside, semi outside, and then two that were completely outside. So you do the indoor one, and then it's literally like you're in the woods, like in the middle of nowhere. So you have these pathways and the semi inside, outside, and then another like walk in the woods and then another building. And it was so cool. It was so well done. It's so funny because I was leading the group at one point because like I don't really get scared. Sometimes I'll get more like startled. Like someone will jump up and I'll just go, ah, like they're like more startled than me, but I wasn't really scared. So I was leading the way, and then at one point I went the wrong direction. And there was this lady there who was like trying to scare you, and she's just like, "You're going the wrong way." We're like, "What?" And she's like, "You're going the wrong way." It's like, good. Oh man, it was pretty funny. So yeah, so we went to a haunted house and just hung out, and then this morning we went to breakfast, we went to Sunset Grill, and then I came back home. I was just doing something for work. Yeah, it's now 5 o'clock. I feel very guilty because I've not edited last week's video. It usually goes up at 3 o'clock and it's not even up yet. But if you haven't seen it already, I'll link it up in the cards. So that's what I'm gonna do the rest of the evening, is edit the vlog so that way I can get it up as soon as possible. Maybe do a little bit of tidying and just get ready for the upcoming week. Good morning, friends. Happy Monday. Well, it's not Monday for you probably, but it's Monday for me, and I got these like baby hairs like going wild. Anyways, I just finished at the gym. I was way too tired. What is on my steering wheel? Okay. I was way too tired this morning to film any clips, so sorry about that. It's Monday. I'm definitely having a case of the Mondays today, so anyways, just wanted to give you the update. My arm is shaking because I just did upper body today. Anyways, it's time to go home and get started with the day. Good morning, friends. It is bright and sunny, that's for sure. I didn't vlog yesterday because after I went to the gym, I went to work, and then I came back from work. Oh my god, I can't do this. Okay, that's better. Now I can actually see. Just closed my curtain. Yesterday I came back after work and I was just editing last week's vlog, and it is now uploading right now. So yeah, I didn't really have the chance to vlog because I was literally like trying to get it done. That was basically what I did last night. This morning I woke up because I'm going to the yoga. Sorry, I can't speak. Because I'm going to yoga after work, I had some time in the morning, so I just woke up at the same time at 7 o'clock, and I'm currently uploading the YouTube video. And I also made a super quick bullet journal spread, like super quick, just because I didn't have chance on Sunday and Monday, and like I kind of do need it. That is the only thing I don't like about bullet journaling, is that if you don't have time to make your spread, then you don't have a planner for the week, which is really annoying. So that's why I tried to do a super quick one, that way I can get organized for the week. Now 9 o'clock, so it is time for me to eat some breakfast, and maybe I will try and show you. I don't know what I feel like wearing today, but at least I'll show you my makeup. Maybe we can play around with a couple of my BoxyCharm products this morning, but it's time for some food. Here is my makeup. I wanted to give you a quick rundown of some of the products I use, my thoughts. Sorry, I just switched arms. I use the Laura Geller Spackle. Oh, phone's ringing. I use a spackle primer. I like how it looks. I use a Jaclyn Hill palette again this morning, and once again my thoughts still stand that I like the mattes. Not sure about the shimmer. I've only used two of the shimmers though. I definitely need to do use this more and use some of the darker shades. Used this bronzer. It's all right. Yeah, I think that's all of the new products I've used. I'm wearing a Tower 28 lip gloss on my lips if you're curious. Let me give you a quick outfit of the day. Here's the outfit. My hair. This is from Winners last year. Pants are old American Eagle. Okay, time to go to work. Good morning, friends. Sorry I did not vlog last night. I went to yoga after work and then I was whacked. Like, I was so tired. Came home and showered. I was gonna vlog again after that, but I literally went to sleep at 10:30 and not even in bed. No, asleep. 10:30. I was just exhausted last night. I think it was just like, it was just a really good yoga class. It just tuckered me out. The only nice thing about it though is that when I woke up this morning, I was awake. I got a good night's sleep, so I'm awake, I'm ready to go, and it's time to go to the gym. Good morning, friends. I meant to do an update yesterday and totally didn't. I got distracted. Hello, we've got a friend. I haven't made my bed yet. Yes, I was gonna talk to you guys last night. Ended up FaceTiming my friend. Got distracted and totally forgot. It is now Thursday morning. What I wanted to do though is give you an update on my reading. If you haven't watched the other vlogs, I'm currently reading A Court of Silver Flames, and my goal is to finish it by the end of the month. I am on Tuesday night. I was so tired that I didn't end up reading. I just fell asleep immediately. Last night I was pretty tired too. So I was supposed to read 40 pages because I'm supposed to do 20 pages every single night. I only ended up doing 20, and so I'm currently still 20 pages behind, but I am this far into the book. This is what I have left. I am at 550-ish pages. There's about 750. So I got about 200 more pages to go. If I keep on track, I should be able to finish this book by the end of the month. So far, I am really liking it though. I think one of the reasons why I wasn't really into A Court of Wings and Ruin versus A Court of Mist and Fury is that A Court of Mist and Fury and this book, I was really good at like reading it consistently, versus A Court of Mist and Fury I wasn't. So I feel like because I wasn't immersed in the book, I wasn't liking it as much, versus this one I've been reading it every single night, so I'm a lot more into the story than I think otherwise. I do think it is a little bit too long, but yeah, otherwise I'll leave the rest of my thoughts until I actually finish the book, because like still got 200 more pages. Once I finish this book, I will do an updated book video, because I know it's been a while and I do have a couple other books besides the series that I have read that I haven't updated you guys on, so stay tuned for that after Vlogtober. I didn't work out this morning because I'm going to yoga after work, so I woke up and started working on my blog post for tomorrow. I'll link that down below since it'll already be up, but it is Halloween costume ideas since we are a week away from Halloween-ish. So we have three somewhat unique Halloween costumes. It's so hard to find unique Halloween costumes because what you think might be unique might be like super popular and vice versa, but it's not like fairies, bunnies, angels, devils, you know, that type of stuff. Yeah, it was definitely a little difficult. I had two ideas and it took me forever this morning to find a third. And if you're curious, so far I have no plans to go out for Halloween this year. I debated doing Halloween look for YouTube, but since I decided I'm doing Vlogtober, I'm like, that's too much work. So yeah, sorry if you are looking for me for Halloween content. I will link up last year's video. That was super fun. I have not watched it back. I don't know if it's any good, but I just remember it took forever for me to film. So yeah, anyways, that's what I did this morning. Now it is time to eat some breakfast and go to work. I will try and do an outfit of the day. I'm trying to get better and actually show you my outfits every single day. Let's go eat. Okay, please excuse the horrible lighting today. It is rainy. Here's the outfit. I might have worn this in another vlog already. I can't remember. I am an outfit repeater. So these are American Eagle jeans, little black tank top that I tuck in to make it look like a bodysuit. It is from Simons, and this little cardigan is from Joe Fresh. I'm going to be wearing my leather slide-on loafers. Yeah, I don't have on my shoes yet. And here is a look at the makeup. I pulled out my Smashbox 24 Hour Studio foundation the other day, and I forgot how much I love it. Like, she's good, but the best part is that she's long wearing, so I will still look good at the end of the day. Okay, time to go to work. Hello friends, I am back from work. I just got changed for yoga. I just wanted to show you what I usually wear. I don't know if you can see. I usually just wear a sports bra and I have cropped leggings. This is just what I prefer because I do hot yoga, so I get way too hot. I would wear shorts, but I personally find that I like having the longer length for certain poses to be able to just have something like a piece of fabric to, like, it gives more like friction type of thing. Like, for example, if I'm doing like a twist, then it's nice to have, or if I'm like, when I do like eagle and you cross your legs, then it's easier to have leggings. So, but I wear the cropped because, you know, long leggings is too much. And yeah, literally just a sports bra. This one is from Under Armour. And my leggings are Lululemon. I always wear the Align ones when I go to yoga. And then I have a Lululemon yoga mat, and then I bring a yoga towel. Forget the name of the brand, but I bring like a yoga towel for my mat, and then also just another towel to wipe my face because I get real sweaty and I hate having sweat drip on my face. So that is what I wear to yoga. Now it's time to go to yoga. I'll see you after. Hello friends, I realized that I forgot to end the vlog yesterday because after yoga I came home, showered, ate dinner, and then passed out. I was quite tired yesterday, but yeah, I am here to just end the vlog, wrap things up. It's funny because when I'm filming like a sit down video, because I filmed the outro like as I film it, I kind of have an idea of what the video is like. But doing vlogs, I never really know what the final video is going to be like because my memory, like, I can't handle it. I have no idea what this vlog is going to be like. I can't remember what, like, the past couple of days have been like, how much footage I have. So it's always a surprise for me when I go and edit the vlogs. So I hope this is a good vlog. Let me know down in the comments, like, if you enjoyed it. Yeah, Halloween is coming up soon, guys. So please let me know what you're going to be for Halloween, what your plans are. It's not Halloween quite yet. We have one more weekend until Halloween. Very excited for this upcoming weekend to just chill out. But you'll see that in the next vlog. So yeah, guys, that is it for today's video. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and want to see more vlogs from me. And make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any new content. That is it. I'll see you in the next video super soon. Bye!